Okay, guys, here's how to make a paper airplane. First, you fold the corners very even. And then you unfold. Then you fold these two corners to make a triangle shape. Now you should have this, like a house. Then you want to fold this corner in, just like so. And then you want to fold this corner in, just like the other one. Then you need to fold these together to make a support of the actual plane. And then you'll have something like this. Then you'll need to fold the edges like this to make the wings. Then you'll fold this side. Now you have a speedy paper airplane.